Hi, guys.
And we're going to have a little fun today.
I feel like we're in for something really good. I love cheese!
These guys are smooth. I don't believe in
anybody. Let's do it.
Hi, guys. This is Play It Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike. And it's been a while since we've looked at a Kate Bush song.
It has. It feels like forever right now.
Yeah, it does. And it's too bad because we both really like Kate Bush.
Mm-hmm.
And I've chosen something maybe a little outside the mainstream today. I think.
I don't know. Has Kate Bush ever been mainstream?
Well, I mean, even for Kate Bush, right? I mean, it's not Running Up That Hill or any of the...
Wuthering Heights.
Wuthering Heights, mm-hmm. Yeah. We've chosen to do Babushka today, which I've always thought was fun. The lady basically sends her husband a letter trying to get him to cheat.
She's trying to trap him into cheating.
Right? It's an entrapment story. And she signs the letter Babushka.
Yeah.
And he spies her, and she reminds him of his wife, which is why he goes for it.
So the letter talks about her, and everything that she says appeals to him, but he doesn't realize it's his wife.
Yeah. So he's only interested because it reminds him of his wife. But how she was
but
when she was younger.
Sounds
and
like
beautiful.
Unconsciously, right? Like he all those things appeal to him, but he's after the years have gone by, he's kind of lost sight of those things in his wife.
It's a relationship thing more than something missing in his wife. So I always thought it was kind of a fun song. It reminds me of I forget what it's called. If you like pina colada.
The pina colada song.
The pina colada
song.
That's
what I always called
basically
it.
Basically the same thing, right?
That's what it's called.
He puts that classified ad and liking all those things.
Searching
his wife
for
replies
new
to
love
it.
And finds the love he always had.
They're cheating on each other with each other.
Just so you know, that wouldn't work
okay.
For me.
I already know I got the best.
Oh. Well, we try to keep it spicy here.
But anyway, it's fun. There's life lessons and it's Kate Bush singing.
Yeah, the life lesson is if you don't feel happy with what you have, take a closer look because
yes.
It might be exactly what you want. And you have forgotten.
Reset the dynamic. Don't
Indeed.
Replace the person.
Right? Keep it alive.
Yes.
That instrument is way bigger than her.
It's true.
I know exactly what to do. Pseudonym to fool him. She couldn't have made a worse move. She sent him 70 letters, and he received them with a strange delight. Just like his wife, but how she was before the
years. Just like his wife, go figure.
And how she was before the years flew by. And how she was when she was beautiful. Was? This outfit!
I'm not sure what that has to do with the song, but I'm not objecting. Not even a little.
Oh, wow. I've never seen her look like that before. Props, gal. Outfit. Is that a sword on her hip?
Yes, it is.
know why you want to do this one.
I didn't even remember that, was in it, to be honest.
I've never seen this video before. Okay, that would be fine.
And all the guys who remember that it's in the video listening to me talk go, shut up and get to the right. Scantily clad Kate Bush, would you?
Wow.
Sorry for the delay, fellas.
Oh, you know what lesson in that is?
What's that?
It's because, okay. Here's a little bit of my relationship guru thing coming in. It's not so much what you have, it's how you make them feel about it, mm-hmm. right? And it sounds to me, at least from the beginning of that song, and it's not wrong. The thing that intrigued this man, I mean, he wasn't thinking about cheating on his wife till he gets a letter from somebody who says, I find you fascinating. Mm. And he suddenly feels pursued. He feels adored. Mm-hmm. He feels suddenly important to someone, mm-hmm. whereas, you know, years and years and years with the same woman, sometimes you can take each other for granted.
Yeah,
you can start to feel like you're nothing but wallpaper.
Well, at one point she sings, just like his wife before she froze on him.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, there's a lot of people who hold on to resentment and use guilt as a tactic.
Yeah.
These things happen. We try really hard to make sure that doesn't happen for us. We try to keep things spicy. You have to date each other, mm-hmm. right? Like,
in my case, carbon dating.
You know, I always hated that saying, right? Like, now that I'm married, I don't have to try anymore. You can just let yourself go. No, no, no.
Not a recipe for success.
Never do that, right? Like, mm-hmm. this doesn't just happen all by itself. It takes effort, but it's worth it because it keeps this man thinking that he's important enough that I'm going to put in the effort. So,
indeed.
There's my little lecture.
Can we go back to watching Kate Bush and scanty chainmail?
I'm just thinking, why haven't you bought me this outfit yet?
You already have half this outfit.
I have half the outfit. Eight? I'm clearly missing a sword.
Okay.
I don't have it. I have a sword, but not one that I could wear on my hip. So clearly, yeah, I'm lacking.
Yes.
Not making enough effort.
Right. Step it up. Let Kate show you the way.
Oh, she could show me the way.
So, good fun.
Yeah, I've never seen that video before. That was really surprising. I've heard the song many times, but never seen the video. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed that enough. You're going to want to say, play it again, even if it's just the video with the sound turned off. I don't know why you would, because she sounds lovely, but you never know. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.